Hey, humans. I am the Gaming Idiot here, and welcome back to Borderlands 3. Now, when we last left off, I was fighting a bunch of, what are they called? Bad guys. Bandits. Like a bunch of them were trying to kill. Oh yeah, I remember. Oh yeah, I just remembered. Like just help me out.
She walked away.
Although the new system game I'm looking forward to. And also I watched this live stream about the 25th anniversary of the first system truck.
Find anything, Vault Hunter?
No.
Perhaps the overhead crane would serve our needs.
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumber yard. And that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there.
Which is where exactly?
Thank you.
publishing stuff for you guys to chill down. Because I'll be using Vibernetic. By Bill, Dundee, preaching to that.
If you woke up ready to enjoy a non-standard, incredibly dangerous conveyance, today is your lucky day. Because it's time to ride the rails. Hop on a one of them things and take it straight for the sunshine. Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone.
Woohoo!
Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
That won't go easy!
Don't hold back! Time to kill.
Mate, but now I can die now, remember?
Return to ashes!
Okay, never mind.
I'm not a potent made out of armor!
Damn it.
Damn it if it ain't true. Now figure out how to get Dalton out of there.
I will be. Let's look at this. Just hold my Elgato.
The gunsmith himself. See if he's all right.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. Those cultists were trying to force me to make guns for them. I wanted to do with all. Have this. Keyed him a personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding it.
Alright.
I'll make my way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault Hunter.
Operator. Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can thank you properly.
Alright.
So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you. I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. But those Calypso twins and their followers, there's something else. Someone's gotta stop them. And I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seen, Vault Hunter.
And you too.
Good show, Vault Hunter. You certainly gave those bandits a walloping.
Yes.
Yeah.
While you freed Reliance from the grip of those COV devils, I got that damn record contraption working. Let's find out where the vault key's hidden. Will you do the honors, Vault Hunter?
Smell you later.
Why, thank you.
To think. These might be the last words of Montgomery Jacobs.
Am I doing okay?
I'm drunk.
Oh, dear.
I'm drunk, and I'm scared, boy. Those zealots are after the vaults, and they'll come for ours. Only a matter of time.
So listen.
The Grand Reserve, the Oily Graveyard, and the Family Jewel. That's where you'll find the key. Boy, the Jacob's tree has stood for centuries. Don't let it fall now.
Pa, I'll never forget your last words.
Damnation! Ugh. Gut rot's chewing through me like a pig through a pile of apples.
All right, that's enough. Now, the Family Jewel is my father's ship. It crashed out in the jungle not too long after his death. Go find the jewel, Vault Hunter. If my father's cryptic message is anything to go by, there ought to be a key fragment on board. Meanwhile, Alistair and I will investigate the other two clues.
Ah, a trek deep into untamed land.
Family Jewel?
Oh, I know the Family Jewel. I'm Valex, the ship's navigator. I'll prove it. Here's coordinates for my ass. Now come save it.
Pocket rats!
That's a good boy, Vero. Come on, kill meat. Let's do a lot of blood gore, Zowie. And dang it, Elgato, stop it. Just stop. Wee, doggy!
Valex, are you nearby?
Almost there, but I'm kinda in the middle of something. And that something is a big dinosaur. Heads up!
Oh.
Kill it! Come on, man! You gotta kill it!
Oh, crap.
Best to close your eyes. They like those.
Oh, man. I'm
yeah,
out, man.
Finally.
Damn, it's nasty as hell in there. It's stunk. Oh, here. And the ratty-ass stuffed plushie. Come pick me up.
Is what? This your default physical state?
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
I hunt a vault key fragment, and Wainwright Jacobs tells me there is one on the ship.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, alright. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it.
So he's a teddy. So basically, he's a teddy bear. Ain't that very convincing?
The jewel appears to be in disrepair.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
A mutiny, then.
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewels is gonna be no problem. Genevieve's locked it down tight, but I know all the back rooms. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh? Oh, crap. The ratchets are back. I thought I got that cleared up. Cut those hydraulic lines! Yeah! Back in my whip. Don't look like it now, but this thing used to be one fine-ass vessel. Shame I had to crash.
There you go. You're welcome. Guys, I think I'm gonna have to end it here. So thank you humans for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you guys did, then make sure you shoot the like button and the ad for the ad shot, and make sure to subscribe for more new videos like this. And as always, I'll see you humans in the next video. Till next time, I'll be back.
I think the girls with their nails done now.